Going to start by, well, this looks like it'd be a bouncing start. From Paterson, New Jersey, Thomas Dunkley of the YMCA, a secretary, and Barbara Baudreau from Fairlawn High School. She's a student. They put on a show down there for the Clifton Lions Club, an amateur show, and they want a trip to New York to see how they could do here on the amateur hour. So here they all, they call themselves the Bounding Budros. Let's watch them bounce.